Eastern Cottontail Rabbit by Alexandra. Habitat. The Eastern Cottontail Rabbit lives in many places. The first places they live in are rows. Rows are fences. Another place is meadows. Meadows is tall grass. And one more place is a forest. A forest is like some tall trees and lots of dirt. Diet. The Eastern Cottontail Rabbit is a hibernator. They eat corn. Corn is a little piece of yellow squares with stuff inside. Even they eat dry hay. Horses eat dry hay too. Another thing is woody plants. Woody plants are wood from a tree. Predators. The Eastern Cottontail Rabbit has lots of predators. One of the predators is a fox. Foxes are like dogs, even coyotes too. Hawks are birds, even eagles, even owls. Classification. The Eastern Cottontail Rabbit is a mammal. A mammal is warm-blooded. And air-breathing mammals feed milk to their babies. Adaptation. The Eastern Cottontail Rabbit has lots of special body parts. The first part is jumping. Their legs are very good at jumping. Another one is smelling. They can smell prey coming towards them. Fun fact. Did you know that people kill them too? Grocery. Habitat. Diet. Predators, adaptation, classification. Worksite, Ohio Division of Wildlife Life History Notes.